Hi guys, it's Sebastian with Looking, Feeling, Smelling Great. I'm back with another video for you today. Today's video is a SaffronVaughn.com contributor video. Today we're going to go ahead and review one of my favorite fragrances that I've worn for the last 2 to 3 years. And it's from the house of Etalibre d'Orange, and it's called Like This. And if you stick around till the end of the video, you'll have a chance at winning a 100ml bottle of Like This if you are in the USA. So please stay tuned. So almost 3 years ago, I was in Paris on one January evening, and I stumbled onto the Etalibre d'Orange boutique there in the Marais arrondissement. So I walked in, and Tomas there, a very nice sales associate, was very helpful, and he basically gave me the rundown of the entire collection of fragrances from the house of Etalibre d'Orange. And the one I fell in love with was Like This. This is actually a celebrity fragrance that's not your typical kind of celebrity fragrance. I myself have never purchased a celebrity fragrance until I purchased Like This from the house of Etalibre d'Orange. And the celebrity or the actress that's behind this fragrance is Tilda Swinton. So you kind of get an idea of what kind of fragrance this is going to be. It's going to be like an androgynous fragrance, totally unisex. I think this is one of the most unisex fragrances that I've actually worn. It was launched in 2010. It's an eau de parfum. It retails for $149 for 100ml Like This. What we have at the top are ginger, pumpkin, mandarin orange. In the heart, we've got immortelle, neroli, and rose. And in the base, we've got heliotrope, musk, and vetiver. So as I said, this is one of the most unisex fragrances that I've ever put my nose on. It's kind of leaning both ways. What balances out the fragrance and makes it very unisex are some of the notes like ginger and vetiver, pumpkin. And those are very, very unique notes in fragrances, and they're not usually found in your typical fragrances. So that's what I liked about Like This. It was very unique and it stood out the most from the brand. Although there are other fragrances in the brand that I want to explore more of, and I do have a few, but this one actually stood out the most and one that I wanted to wear. So what happens is at the top, as soon as you spray it, you get the ginger because it's got this like a spiciness, and the pumpkin, which actually kind of balances things out, tapers things down. But the thing that brightens it up again is the mandarin. So those two notes, ginger and mandarin, kind of make it brighter and spicier, and the pumpkin kind of tones it down. And then immediately we're starting to pick up a lot of like dry, herbal-like notes from the immortelle, which is actually a flower. The immortelle comes in with the neroli, which is another note that I really love. It kind of gives it like an orangey floral tinge to it. And then also, you know, hints of little bits of rose here and there, but the rose is kind of very mellow. It's not one of the bigger notes. It's there, but it's very faint, so I hardly pick up the rose. And then as it's drying down, we've got a little bit of a almondy thing with the heliotrope, but it's also not one of the big notes for me. And vetiver kind of kicks in. It becomes kind of woody, a little dark with some musk. Like This is also one of the best fragrances for fall or autumn season. The notes just kind of scream autumn season, like ginger, pumpkin, immortelle. It has this dry freshness about it, and that immortelle, which is the dominant note in here, makes it dry, herbal. The juicy notes of the mandarin and the neroli kind of like give it a spiky aromatic of freshness, which is really, really cool. So if you've actually shied away from exploring Tilda Swinton Like This by the house of Etalibre d'Orange, I think you should definitely check it out. As I said, it's a very androgynous fragrance, and it's right down the middle with the sexes. It's totally unisex, and I think both men and women would fall in love with it. And this actually, like I said, I purchased almost 3 years ago. At the time, I hadn't really explored fragrances that were specifically targeted to women, and I immediately fell in love with this. Some men, I think, would probably think this is more of a woman's fragrance because it has the actress Tilda Swinton attached to it. If that's what you're thinking, I think you should think again and go out there and explore it. It's a great experience from the top all the way to the base with this fragrance, and I absolutely really love it. So when I had the chance to review Like This for SaffronVaughn.com, I jumped at it because my bottle that I brought back from Paris, as you can see, is almost gone. So it was great to have another bottle to review and let everyone know that how great of a fragrance this is, that it is a very, very unisex fragrance and perfect for this coming Thanksgiving holiday. So as I said at the beginning of the video, there's a giveaway for one 100ml bottle of Like This by Etalibre d'Orange. All you have to do is make sure you go to sathrabon.com. There's a link in the info box below. Click and it'll take you there. Make sure you register there and comment with your information that they require, and you'll be entered to win one 100 ml bottle of Like This. It is open to the USA only, so please make sure you list your state as well, and they will run the randomizer and pick the first person on the list that comes up. All right, guys, what are your thoughts about Like This by Etat Libre d'Orange? Are you a fan? Have you ever tried it? Are you familiar with Tilda Swinton? Are you into celebrity fragrances? Do post below and let's get a conversation started as to what you think about this fragrance and celebrity fragrances in general. Thanks so much for watching. Please like this video. Please share it. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and I'll be back with more videos very soon. Have a good one. Goodbye.